Graffiti vandals, beware. If you're caught scrawling, you'll now face some of the toughest penalties in the country. The changes are all part of a crackdown aimed at cleaning up Queensland streets. Renee Henry has more.
Politicians were doing the cover-up today, but from now on, vandals aged 12 and older will be forced to clean up their own mess.
As this sets a strong deterrent to graffiti vandals.
They also face a maximum 7 years behind bars, up from 5. Critics argue that's too high, with assaults attracting the same sentence.
Graffiti is not a victimless crime. It has a huge cost to the community.
$15 million in 5 years, to be exact. The worst suburbs: West End, The Gap, South Brisbane, Paddington and Fortitude Valley. But a police and council task force is having success. The number of tags across the city dropping by 20%.
In another new law, victims of any crime will have a louder voice, given rights to have their impact statements read aloud in court rather than just handed to the judge.
On many occasions, they weren't read out. It's now empowering the victim.
Sentences for drug traffickers have also been ramped up. Adults who supply to minors now face life behind bars for the most dangerous substances and 25 years for synthetic drugs, a trade fast on the rise.
These new laws are very timely, the amendments, with schoolies just around the corner.
All changes will take effect by the end of next month. Renee Henry, 10 News.